And as for my dear old Sam, he finally asked for the hand of the fair Rosie Cotton. It was the bravest thing he ever did.
Yes, come in. I hope I'm not disturbing you, Mr. Frodo.
Not at all, my dear Sam. What can I do for you?
Well, as you know, Rosie and me are planning our wedding, and we were wondering if maybe you'd like to...
Would maybe like to be your best man?
Oh, no. That's Pippin. We were wondering if maybe you'd like to be our ring bearer.
You are a ring bearer.
I will take the ring tomorrow. This is...
Oh no, Mr. Frodo! I'm sorry, I meant to be in a ring bearer! I didn't mean to!
I can't stay here, Sam. Goodbye.